Before we explore the internet in full, we'll need to find a couple of people. These people have keys that will unlock the links in the internet. We now know who to look for, so let's move. We'll need to go to Dentown to retrieve one of the memos, but while you're here, you can challenge Proto Man to a net battle. A victory will get you Proto Man's battle chip, one of the best ones in the game. You may want to pay Miyu a visit and get Skullman's battle chip as well. Anyway, back to our main mission. Go into this building and talk to the woman in the classroom. If your level's high enough, she'll give you her memo. Back in ECDC Town, talk to the man near the blue house. If you have enough chips in your library, he'll give you his memo. Now you're ready to go through the internet. We're entering very hostile territory, so make sure you're very well prepared. You'll be running into a lot of new viruses in this area. When dealing with that gray statue, wait for it to change colors and then attack it. Otherwise, you'll only do one hit point of damage for every shot you deal out. The net merchants in the internet have an excellent selection of supplies, but a lot of them are quite pricey. Take the path directly north of the net merchant to get here. If you head up to this dead end, you'll fight a Lekman again. Beating him this time will get you Lekman's battle chip. When assembling your chip folder, Keep in mind, you can only have 5 Navi chips in there at once. Use your second memo and take the left path to get to the next area. Area 3 of the undernet is very straightforward. Just make your way to the link and use your final memo. At the end of Area 4, you'll fight Bombman. A good thing to know is that Bombman's bombs will always explode in a cross formation, so keep that in mind when you're using evasive maneuvers. Bombman will also use bombs on his field as a shield. You'll need to blast through with the bombs before you can get any shots in on Bombman. Time to head back to Dr. Hikari's lab. There's nothing left for us to do but head home.